good morning. How's it going? Today is day 17 of the 30-day breakthrough, and I'm out doing my normal walk. It is a little bit early for me. I normally do not get up this early during the summer because I am off from work during the summer. But I figured, you know, I'm up. Let's get your time out of the way. Like I said, it's day 17. Almost there. I'm very happy with myself because I've been able to do this consistently. I feel different. I've dropped some weight. I've built up some resistance, so that is a good thing. You know, this 30-day to a breakthrough thing was all about change. And change is good, especially when it's going to benefit your body, which is the temple of God. So, I want you guys to keep going. Drop some videos. Hey, there's one of my former students from school. So, I'm gonna keep this going. Do a little running, do a little walking. And I see you guys, not at the top, but over the top. I got that from Zig Ziglar. Peace out.
Hey, this is 30-day breakthrough. This is day 17. This is part two for me. This is Michelle.
Hi, I'm somewhere toward the two-thirds of being done with this 30-day. Not being done, but you know what I mean. Two-thirds through the way of 30 days. Lost count of the days. And now I'm running more than I'm walking, so I'm loving that.
So we're out here working it out. It's not that hot, which is good. There's a lot of people at track. You all can see a lot of activity. So remember to keep up your goals. Let's keep checking in with each other. Keep encouraging each other. And we'll see you guys later. Peace out.
Bye.